Okay, thank you, and thanks to everybody for showing up tonight to hear what we have to say. I really appreciate it. I've been in Moscow for 33 years continuously now, and have sampled all kinds of good local politics and issues that have come around. And just like the rest of the country, Moscow has grown somewhat more polarized in its politics over the years, and I like to think that I'd like to see some more moderation, some more centrist goings on, and working together among us all, listening to the citizens, not just the council, because we would work for the citizens, not the other way around. So what I would like to bring to the table is the fact that this city has the great benefit of having a university located within its city limits. And that university provides a lot of great jobs and a lot of fine opportunities for everyone in town, but it's not the it shouldn't be the sole economic engine that we have going. We need to diversify our economy for the long-term sustainability and stability of our community. And I would like to propose adding some more industrial and manufacturing bases to this town. And that doesn't mean pulp mills and petrochemicals. That means manufacturing of instruments, maybe some agricultural processing. Take advantage of the peas, lentils, and wheat we grow here around and do some processing on that and ship it out rather than just shipping it off as a bulk to East Asia. I would also like to say that as we grow, hopefully, and increase our economic base, we bring in more people to town, but simultaneously, we don't want to lose everything we have in Moscow. There are a lot of places in this country that have wonderful economic development, but I sure wouldn't want to live in East St. Louis or South LA. We have to preserve Moscow's essential character, its sense of place, provide ways for people to get around town on bikeways and pedestrian ways that are separated from vehicular traffic. And these are some of the issues that I would really like to see addressed over the next few years by the Moscow City Council.
Thank you.